මත කයිතාමත් මට ඒ සොඳුරු දිනේ පාසල් ගිහින් නපුරු කියපු ඒ මුල්ම දිනේ දිගු කාලක් ගෙවි ගියා නමුදු මේ ජීවිතේ යලි යලි සිහිව ඒ පාසල් ගිය මුල්ම
If I don't introduce the wonderful team behind me, from which side should I start? Okay, I will start from my brother, who is the youngest drummer of Sri Lanka, who one day will be a brilliant musician than me. Please put hands together. And next is, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Sugath Asanka, who is a very talented keyboardist and pianist, and he is the person who always helps for my recordings, and there are some times where I go out, then he's the person who tell that we have to do like this. So he is a very versatile keyboardist and played under many music directors in Sri Lanka. Please put your hands together him. So from the left corner there is Sanuj Rajman, who is a very talented rhythm guitarist and following the rhythm guitar style of our maestro, late and great Mr. Clarence Jordan. Please put your hands together him. So the man right there, my projector, I used to call him, who expressed all of my the taste of my creations, a very talented singer and never needs pitch correction software, so even for recordings, a very talented vocalist and a good, very talented bass guitarist. Put your hands together to Isuru Roshan Sena Nayaka. And where is our saxophonist? Koya? Yeah, gila. Ah, here comes. Actually, this is our saxophonist, Chamra Jayaratna. Actually, saxophone is a very rare instrument that can be seen in Sri Lankan band. So it's proud to have a saxophonist at our band since our establishment. So please put your hands together to him. So, tambourine ekut gana appudiyage. So, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together. Vimani Kapunu Bandara. And there is Chulani Suravira and Keshini Fernando, who are very talented singers, and please put your hands in. Thank you very much. Thank you.